says that he has only heard of some minor injuries. He has not heard of any fatalities. However, he has heard that one person is stuck in their house right now, and they're bringing in crews to get that person out. And once that person is removed from his or her house, what they're going to do is they are going to remove them by helicopter. So a helicopter will be coming in here to help get them to the hospital. In Harveyville right now, as you can see, numerous crews that have come from different agencies. We were also told by one of the troopers that they have all the agencies that they need right now for everybody else just to stand down, and that they would be in contact with those other folks. But right now, we are trying to get into the city of Harveyville. As we get more information, we will certainly give that back to you. Laura?
All right, Lisa, thank you.